by the sea, but a maiden there lived whom you may know by the name of Annabel Lee.
Suffered. Alex, this is what you wanted, I believe. Sorry it took so long. But we're very short-staffed, and it took a great deal of persuading for the archive to let it go.
Thank you, Denise. It's very kind of you to go to so much trouble.
The book's reference only, I'm afraid. I'll leave you to it, then. Going already? Alex? See you tomorrow then.
You're a pal. Here, got another. Thanks. Thanks, pal.
You needn't worry. He wouldn't have suffered.
Alex, this is what you wanted, I believe. Sorry it took so long, but we're very short-staffed, and it took a great deal of persuading for the archive to let it go.
Thank you, Denise. It's very kind of you to go to so much trouble.
The book's reference only, I'm afraid. I'll leave you to it, then. Going already? Alex? See you tomorrow then.
body has been found in the River Thames today. This is the third unidentified body to be recovered from the river.